It's the fear of the Lord that sets the tone for holiness and righteousness with God. But you don't get your life right with God and automatically then start looking at all the problems in the world and how everybody's doing wrong and start making your life about that. You start making your life about how to correct your stuff and at the same time being kind towards those who are in the same state you were before Christ.